Okay, this is a 200-pound Fisher anvil from... The date on the side says 1901. Take a look at the rebound. It's basically perfect. This is the cleanest anvil I've seen in a while. Look at top is perfectly flat. Edges are nice and crisp.